हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल।
हेलो सर,
अबाउट यू।
बट आई एम आल्सो फाइन। इन दिस क्लास टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट एंड इन एज ऑलरेडी वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द स्पीकिंग जंक्शन स्पोकन सेक्शन ऑफ आवर चैप्टर नंबर 6। टुडे वी आर सपोज टू स्टार्ट द लिसनिंग जंक्शन एंड यू नो
यस
सर इन द लिसनिंग जंक्शन व्हाट वी हैव टू डू। Today I'm going to narrate a story. Today I'm going to narrate not a story. It's a plan. It's a plan about Kartik and Meena's for their mothers on Mother's Day. I'm going to narrate a plan that ki what the Meena and Kartik is having on the Mother's Day. You all have to listen very carefully. Thereafter you have to mark your answer. As per the question, everybody is requested to open the page number 106. Please open the page number 106.
Sir, I am
open. Once you open,
sir, I am.
Yes, sir. Open.
Open the page. Please raise your hand for confirmation. Okay, good. Down your hands. But first of all. You all are suggested to read the question. What is the first question, Tanishka? What is the first question?
Sir, what was Meena doing when Kartik came to speak her?
What was Meena doing when Kartik came to speak to her? That means what the plan I'm going to narrate. You all have to listen very carefully. That key. When Kartik came to talk to Meena, then what was the Meena? What was Meena doing? At that time, and then, and as per the plan, you have to mark your answer. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Amar, yes, sir.
Read the second question, beta.
Who forgot about Mother's Day?
Who forgot about Mother's Day? What the plan I'm going to narrate today? Everybody have to listen very, very carefully, and have to observe that key. Who forgot about the Mother's Day? Whether Meena forgot, or Kartik forgot, or none of the, aisa bhi ho sakta hai. It may be both forgot and none of the, even Meena and Kartik both did not forgot. Neither of them forgot. Okay. The third question. Saurabh Kanojia, read the third question.
Sir, what did Kartik and Meena decide to do for their mother?
What did Kartik and Meena decide to do for their mothers? You all have to listen the plan when I will narrate, and you have to mark your answer as per the questions. Thereafter, there is a true and false. There are four statements are there. The first statement is Kartik and Meena decide to bake a cheesecake. You all have to tell whether this is a true sentence or false sentence after getting the plan. So
yes, sir.
Rather than reading all the questions, now I'm going to narrate a plan. But you all can listen and mark your answer. So everybody is ready, na? Are you all ready?
Yes, sir.
So, beta.
Yes, sir.
I'm not going to share the page. Already there is a page. I'm having. I will read that page. So, what you have to do? Just you will be able to. Okay. Now I'm starting. Shall I start?
Yes, sir.
Very carefully, because I'm not going to speak in Hindi. Today, it will be checked that ki, after listening, whether you all are able to understand or not. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So, listen script very carefully. The first, because there is a dialogue. For all your information, there is a dialogue between Kartik and Meena. कार्तिक जो बोलेगा वो एक लाइन होगा, आई विल स्पीक दैट कि कार्तिक रिप्लाइड या कार्तिक ने कार्तिक टोल्ड. तो आई विल यूज दिस काइंड ऑफ द वर्ड्स
यस सर
व्हाइल कन्वेइंग द डायलॉग. सो आई एम स्टार्टिंग फर्स्ट द फर्स्ट डायलॉग फ्रॉम कार्तिक. द फर्स्ट लाइन फ्रॉम कार्तिक इज हे व्हाट आर यू डूइंग. क्या आप लोग को मैं फिर से एक बार बता दे रहा हूं द डायलॉग द प्लान आई एम गोइंग टू नरेट इट. That is the dialogue between Kartik and Meena. Kartik और मीना के बीच में जो बातचीत होती है कम्युनिकेशन होता है वो वही एक लाइन बाई लाइन में आपको नरेट करूंगा. Then you have to listen. Kartik सबसे पहले क्या बोलता है Hey, what are you doing? Obviously, ये किससे बोल रहा है मीना से बोल रहा है. Okay? Hey, what are you doing? Then Meena replied, I'm just finishing my homework. But nobody had to tell the answer to anybody. Once I finish the plan, आप लोगों को सुनते सुनते अगर आपको कोई answer आपको समझ में आ रहा है, then you can mark your answer. But nobody had to tell. After the story, after the session, I will ask the answer from you all. Then you have to reply. Okay?
Yes. Yes.
Listen again. The first dialogue from Kartik is, Hey, what are you doing? Meena replied, I'm just finishing my homework. Then Kartik said, Do you remember our plan? Meena. Then Meena replied, What plan? Then Kartik said, Giving mom a surprise. Did you forget? Then Meena replied, Oh, our plan for Mother's Day. How can I forget that? I came across some nice ideas while I was reading a magazine yesterday. For the answer of giving mom a surprise, did you forget? Jab Kartik ne ye bola, did you forget? Then Meena replied, Oh, our plan for Mother's Day. How can I forget that? I came across some nice ideas while I was reading a magazine yesterday. Then Kartik told, Okay, tell me about that. Okay, tell me about them. Then Meena is going to tell the about the ideas, what he had, what he was reading during, what he had during reading magazine. Kartik asked, Okay, tell me about them. Then Meena told, How about making a special dish? The first plan is, how about making a special dish? This is the question from Meena. How about making a special dish? Then Kartik told, That is a very nice idea, Meena, but would be surprised, not be spoiled. That is a nice idea, Meena, but would the surprise not be spoiled? There is some threat with Kartik. Kartik ko kuch dikkat thi ki jo surprise hai kahin wo kharab na ho jaye. In response, Meena said, I have a solution for that. We will ask Dad to take her out while we are at it. We will ask Dad to take her out while we are at it. Thereafter, Kartik, Meena told that I have a solution for that. We will ask Dad to take her out while we are at it. Thereafter, Kartik said, Perfect. So let us bake a cheesecake. Ma loves it. Kartik told for this. For responding, Meena, Kartik told, Perfect. So let us bake a cheesecake. Ma loves it. Then Meena told, We will do that. Let us also make her a Mother's Day card too. Then Kartik said, I think a collage with some family photographs would be better. Kartik said, I think a college with some family photographs would be better. You can see the college afterward. Meena told, oh, that is definitely a good idea. Thereafter again, Karthik said, how will we bake the cake, Meena? I'm not so good at it. How will we bake the cake, Meena? I'm not so good at it. For replying this question, Meena said, hey, do not worry. Let us call Renu auntie. She will help us out. Then Karthik said, do you think she will have the time? What if she is busy? Karthik said, do you think she will have the time? What if she is busy? Replying this question, Meena said, let us ask her. Else, let us call any of the aunties who live nearby. You do that. I will go buy the ingredients for the cake. In response, Meena told, let us ask her. Else, let us call any of the aunties who live nearby. You do that. I will go buy the ingredients for the cake. Then Karthik told, no, that is not fair. Let us go together. Meena said, all right, then we will go together. At last, Karthik told, let us make a list before we leave. Then in response, Meena told, I have already made the list, Karthik. This is how end of the plan of the for the Mother's Day. I hope everybody listen carefully.
Yes, sir.
How many listen carefully? Let me know first. And now tell me that how many have marked their answer. Now take some of the time and mark your correct answer into a book. The first question, second question, and third question. Thereafter, true false. Mark your correct answer as per the plan. Whatever I have
written.
I will ask everyone. Beta Shanika, Tanishka, Ruchi. Everybody have to send their answer in my chat box. I want to listen. I want to know that if we are able to comprehend the story, comprehend the plan. If anybody is going to tell verbally, then others would be listening and they would be responding the same answer. So I do not want that ki someone koi apna dimag lagane ke bajaye dusre ka sun kar ke bataye. Aman, did you ask something? What?
Sir, I can send answer in chat box.
Yes, everybody have to send answer in my chat box. The first, you have to write the first, second. But you don't have to write the option. You have to, okay, yes, you can send the option. First, send me everybody, please send me the answer for the first question. That is a multiple choice type question. I have received answer from Anvika, Tanishka. Do one thing, send me answer for first, second, and third in one go. You have to send which is the correct option for question number one, which is the correct option for the question number two, and which is the correct option for question number three. I need answer in my chat box from everyone. Satyaprakash, Ruchi, Sachin Chauhan, Tanishka, everybody have to send. But I do not send one by one. I need three answers in one message. I do not answer. Please do not send one by one. Send all the three answers in one go. Type all the answers for question number one, two, and three. Then click on send. Okay. Ruchi, there is a lots of voice from your side. I think you are not studying. Should I remove you? Ruchi, shall I remove you? I think you are not there. There is a lots of voice here. Are you playing? Whatever I have narrated the plan, you do not listen, I think. Unmute yourself, then speak what you are telling.
Sir, chat box mein, sir, answer send kar rahe the.
At least these things you can reply in English, beta. At least you can try to speak in English. Okay. Beta Savitri, you are late, I think. I have narrated a plan. Everybody have listened to the plan? As per the plan, they have to give the correct answer. Okay, first question answer is, beta Satyaprakash Maurya, I ask you all to write, to send the message for question number 1, 2, 3 in one message, in one go. First का B या D या C जो भी हो, second का B C D जो भी हो, third का B C D जो भी हो, तीनों एक साथ लिखिए, first का ये, second का ये, third का ये, then click on send, so that I can get all the answers in one message. Yeah, how many have done? I have received some of the answer from Shanuka. Shanuka's first answer, answer for the first question is correct. Second answer for second question is also correct. What about third? I'm in confusion between B and C. Where did the question is? Let me read the question first. What did Kartik and Meena decided to do for their mother? Whether it is a D or C or B. So Sanika is telling that he B and C. She is getting confused. Beta, you have to choose one of the answer. I cannot help it. Explain after the replying of everyone. Yes, Sanika, what do you want to tell?
Sir, now I have cleared that C.
That is C. Okay. That is C. That is a make a greeting card. Okay, make a greeting card. Okay, after Shanvika, also I've received the answer from Tanishka. Tanishka, question number 1, question number 2.
Sir, I send out
both the answer for both the answer is correct. Your answer for question number 1 and 2 is correct. But what about question number 3? Yes, beta. Tanishka.
Sir, I send answer.
Tanishka. Tanishka, you are correct, beta. All the three answers, whatever you have sent, that all the answers are correct. Very good. Good job. After Tanishka, I have received answer from Aman Barma. Aman Barma, first answer is also correct. Second is wrong, but third is correct. I will share the correct answer for each and everyone. But Aman Barma, your answer for second.
Sir, I send also answer. Sir, I also send answer.
Beta, one by one, I'm taking the name. Please wait for your turn. Please don't interrupt. Aman Barma, your second answer is incorrect. First, the answer for first and third question is correct. After Aman Barma. After Aman Barma, Satyaprakash Maurya, first question answer is okay. Yes, your first answer, Satyaprakash, whatever you have sent, answer for the first question, that is correct. But what about second and third? Let me check whether you have sent or not. Beta Satyaprakash, your answer for second question and third question, both are wrong. Only the first question you have done correct. The second and third question is wrong. I will tell the correct answer. After Satyaprakash, Alsaba. The first answer for the first question is correct. Answer for second question is wrong, Alsaba. You are wrong. And answer for the third question is correct, beta. Only out of three, two questions you have done correct. The second question you have done incorrect. Okay, Alsaba. After Alsaba, Akanksha Pandey. Akanksha Pandey, beta. Only first answer. Answer for first question is only the correct. Second question and third question you have done wrong. What is wrong? I will tell after the explanation, after replying, after sharing the status of each and everyone. Only the first question you have done correct. Second and third is wrong. Okay, Akanksha.
Yes, sir.
Beta, the next one is the Ruchi.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Ruchi has not sent the answer for the first question. Send me once again. Ruchi, send your answer once again because it is confusing. I don't want listen in verbal format. I need in written only. Ruchi, I will. After Ruchi, Sachin Chauhan. Sachin Chauhan, only two questions you have done correct. First and third is correct, but second one is the wrong. After Sachin, Saurabh Kanojia. Beta, all the three answers you have marked correct. Saurabh Kanojia. After Tanishka.
Yes, sir.
Person is the Saurabh Kanojia who have done all the answers correct. Very good. Bahut hi acche beta. Because only first answer, first question you have done correct. Rest of the second and third question you have done wrong. I did not receive any response from Anil. भेजे तो हैं. Is it the way to speak? At least try to speak in English, beta. You are studying English language.
Sir, I sent sir first, second, third answer in chat box. Sir, I sent first, second, third answer in chat box.
Okay, let me check. Beta, you have sent to someone else. You are not you do not have, you did not send. You have sent to someone else. You should send to Pradeep Kumar Pandey. Yes, Sanika, what do you want to tell?
What do you want to say? Sir, I'm only saying that in third question I have confusion because they are saying to cook something for their mother and also they are saying that
Sanika, I will to make the greeting. I will explain the answer and question. Please wait. Now I'm discussing the answers, whatever you all have sent. I'm not explaining why and which question is correct. I will explain each and every questions. Ruchi, yes, studying. Okay, Ruchi, you have sent the answers I have received. Anil, I did not find any answer from you. You can send again. Answer for the first question and third question is correct from Ruchi, but second question she also has done incorrect. Ruchi has done the second questions. Ruchi could not solve correct, could not answer the correct. Only Tanishka and Saurabh have done all the answers, all the questions are correct. Okay, now let me discuss which option is correct and how. Okay,
yes.
Is it in book A? I think everybody are getting the book.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
The first question, what was Meena doing when Karthik came to speak to her? She was studying. This is correct. Everybody have done this. Everybody have marked this answer, this question as studying. Everybody have marked studying as a correct answer. That is also correct. Studying is the correct answer and everybody is correct. None of the students have done wrong this question. Okay?
Yes, sir.
You had on the second question. Who forgot about Mother's Day? Karthik, Meena, both of them or neither of them? Actually, neither of them because
yes, sir.
Let me share one more thing. Now, I think you all are getting the dialogue.
Sir, बहुत छोटा दिख रहा.
Yes, yes.
No, sir.
Sir, वो dialogue नहीं दिख रहा है.
No, sir. ये dialogue.
Dialogue नहीं है.
Okay. Explain. Don't worry. Are you not?
Yes, sir. So it is.
Are you all able to see the dialogue?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Let us check. Do you remember our plan? Then Meena replied, "What plan? Which plan?" Giving mom a surprise. Did you forget? Then Meena told, "Oh, our plan for Mother's Day. How can I forget that? I came across some nice ideas while magazine yesterday." That means Meena was already having some ideas. अगर वो भूल चुकी होती तो क्या आइडियाज वो देखती?
No, sir.
That means now come to the question. Are you getting the question right now? Who forget about the Mother's Day? Karthik, Meena, both of them or neither of them? Which is the correct answer?
Sir, neither of them.
Shanika, are you happy with the option D? Did you get your answer?
Yes, sir, I
marked
this one.
Okay, now move ahead on the question number 3. Many of the students are confused for the question number 3. What did Karthik and Meena decided? What did Karthik and Meena decide to do for their mother?
Sir, make something.
What did they say? How about making a special dish? That is a nice idea, Meena, but what would the surprise not for? उन्होंने तो डिश बनाने के लिए डिसाइड किया था ना. डिश बनाने में ही ये बोला गया था. बाद में बात आई कि मॉम को हम डैड के साथ भेज देंगे बाहर फॉर सरप्राइज. वी विल कॉल आंटी. ये तो बात की बातें रहा ना. बट व्हाट दे हैव डिसाइडेड? डिसाइडेड टू दे
डिसाइडेड
देयर आफ्टर दे आल्सो टॉक. कुछ चीजें और प्लान किया कि चलो ग्रीटिंग कार्ड भी दे देंगे. So they decided for making greeting cards. हाँ, greeting cards ही तो बात ही बातें था. But what they have decided, which is the perfect greeting cards.
Cook something for her.
हुआ था. But cook something for her was the cook something for her is the more appropriate than it. Cook something for her. ये तो ऐसा नहीं था कि ये decide नहीं हुआ था ना. This is a plan जिसके बेस पे लॉट्स ऑफ डिस्कशन वर देयर. है कि नहीं?
यस यस सर.
व्हिच इज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन? क्वेश्चन नंबर
ऑप्शन नंबर को समथिंग फॉर हर.
नाउ आई नीड ट्रू फॉल्स फॉर ईच एंड एवरी क्वेश्चंस. फर्स्ट ए बी सी डी. एवरीबॉडी आई एम हैविंग ओनली
सर. आई हैव सेंड ऑलरेडी. सर आई हैव सेंड ऑलरेडी.
ओके. So, beta, everybody have done. Just I'm telling you all that which is the correct answer. Okay. Let me check how many have sent. I have received the answer from. Okay, Tanishka, you are beta only the fourth question you have done incorrect. First, second, third is correct. Your answer for first, second, third, A, B, C is correct. But for option D, your answer is wrong. Let me check any other answers. I have received true, false from.
Sir, I also.
Okay, Aman Verma also.
Yes, sir.
Beta, your Aman, your again, yeah. You're also A, B, C. Your is correct. For option D, Aman Verma and Tanishka, both have done incorrect. And now about the Sanika's answer. False to you. Sanika, all the four answers is correct. All the four answers for the true false are correct. Well done, very good. Anybody else? Okay, I have received answer from Sachin Chauhan also. Okay, Tanishka, now you are correct. For option number D, you have sent the correct answer now. Sachin Chauhan, beta, you have marked all the options as true. Main aapka answer hi reveal kar de raha hun. Aapne sabhi answer true laga ke rakhe hain. Only two options or three options ya kitne options incorrect hain, I will tell. But it is not as good. There are couple of statement that is a false. That is your two answers is wrong. Ruchi, only two answers you have done correct, A and B. Rest of the answers you're wrong. Al Sabah, all the four answers are correct. Aman, now you have sent the correct answer for option number D. Beta, obviously, अगर आपका option number D पहले गलत हो गया, अगर किसी ने false लगाया है तो बाद में true करेगा. अगर किसी ने पहले true किया है तो सही करके false कर देगा. Now move ahead to let us discuss this one.
एक मिनट.
Kartik and Meena decided to bake a cheesecake. Whether it is a true? Yes, true. Every students have marked the correct answer for this. Kartik and Meena knew how to bake a cheesecake. No, वो नहीं जानते थे. Then that is why they decided to call auntie. They're talking about the auntie. Call the aunties. For baking the cake, they don't know how to bake a cake, cheesecake. That means the second option, but B statement is a false. Now come to the option C. Kartik and Meena together decided to go buy things. Yes, at the end they together decided to go buy things. But what about the question number 4? Kartik and Meena make a list of the things they need to buy. No, only Meena make. Because when Kartik asked to make a list, then Meena replied, already she has made the list. Isn't it?
Yes,
sir. Yes,
sir.
That means the fourth statement is the false. Beta, it's already 3 o'clock. So I'm having another class at 3 o'clock. I think listening junction for this chapter already has been done. I hope everybody are able to understand, comprehend the story. In the next class, we will start the comprehension junction from book C. Okay.
Yes, sir.
This is
yes, sir.
Bye, everyone.
So, goodbye, sir.